So I'm on my way out and I noticed this thing on the floor and I'm like, what is it? It looks like leather. And it is 100% leather. You can feel it. And I Google image search this thing. And they're like $400.
Carry-on luggage.
I think that's amazing. I can see it needs to be cleaned up. I don't know if this is for children to sit on. I think so. but yeah, it's 100% leather, patchwork. This is super cute. This is something I can take straight to the antique mall. You know, and after my coupon, I'll spend like $12 on it. And I'll probably put a $300-$400 price tag on it, be able to make $150. I think that would be worth it. Tell me what you think. I don't have kids, or I would maybe sanitize it and let them use it. But yeah, 100% leather. On the bottom, it does say Tiger's Furniture. So we know it's new construction, not old. And I looked up Tiger's Furniture and found nothing so far. So, yeah, so $400 kids like leather thingy. So I'm gonna think I'm gonna get that. I put back the joie blouse with the hearts on it if you saw my other video. And so now I'm down to this brand new, never used, Smart Me air sanitizer. Purifier. I'm gonna spend $10 and get the cord. If it weren't brand new, because I opened it up, I wouldn't buy it. But it is literally brand new. So we have this scarf, this 80s jumpsuit, and this amazing collapsible portable easel, which I could not be more excited about as someone who has pop-ups. So that's where we are today. I put the bowls back over there. I don't need that. Did find out they're from LA, that brand. It's not old, so it's like new to look old-ish. So that's where we are. Just one more quick video. Let me know what you think. This is going to be interesting, this thing, but I know I can make money on it. And it's different, and it's leather. And that's basically, I have spent more on blouses I couldn't sell. So we're going to give it a try. That's it. Thank you for joining me. Like and subscribe. Hope you enjoy the content of me sourcing at the Goodwills. It's a lot of fun sourcing from my booth at the Pasadena Antique Mall, for my Poshmark and eBay stores, my low-end inventory that I sell. It's a lot of fun. Bye.